What application would you use to analyze sim data such as Assetto Corsa? Yeah, you've got a lot of options on this. I think AIM, this company here, AIM, their analysis tool, which I'd say is sort of an entry to mid-level analysis tool. I think they actually have a native import for Assetto Corsa, so you can just take the data directly from your computer's hard drive and analyze it in their software. Their software is called Race Studio. They've got a couple of different versions of that, but you can get the latest version. I think it's a free to download from their website. That's one option. My preference and the thing I usually use is MoTeC's i2, which was the second one that I went through. That was the one with the dark screen background. There is, I think, third-party tools for all of the main things, whether it's iRacing, Assetto Corsa, R-Factor. There's a third-party tool that'll do that conversion for you. You can point it at the right folders and it'll actually automatically do it for you. You don't even need to do anything once you've set it up. Every new piece of log data that comes to that file, it'll automatically be converted to an i2 file and you can open it in i2. So it really depends on the level of analysis. If you just want to get started, you want something a little bit simpler, a little bit less overhead, maybe AIM's a good way to go. If you maybe later on you want to be a little bit more advanced, but certainly I wouldn't say it's a big step to use MoTeC's i2. I find it quite intuitive to use. You can use that as well. So there are lots of different options out there, and you can find a lot of information out there about the certain tools you need to use. I think MU is the one that you often use to convert from iRacing, and as I said, I'm sure there's a common one out there for Assetto Corsa for i2 as well. If not, you can look at using AIM and its native Assetto Corsa import. That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and want to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about how to log and understand data and how to use that data to improve your performance and consistency on track. Plus, you'll have the chance to ask your own questions, which we'll be answering live.